You already know that I always bring the latest and hottest entertainment gist to you. Today, we'll be diving into the Nigerian film industry and discussing some of the most talked about movies that have captured the hearts of audiences and critics, from romantic comedies to thrilling crime dramas. We've got you covered, so sit back, relax, and join us as we explore the best of Nollywood.
Of course, I'm immensely proud of
that. At number 10, we have Far From Home.
Do you want to win a scholarship to Wilma Academy?
To attend that school is a dream that will not come to pass.
Far From Home is a 2022 TV series directed by Catherine Stewart and Kayode Kazum, produced by Chinasa Onozu and Dami Elebe. Far From Home is a story of a troubled, financially struggling teen who finds himself in a world of luxury after gaining a scholarship. The film won over the hearts of Nigerian youths and topped many social fields for weeks after its release on Netflix. The main characters were Mike Afolari as Ishaya Bello, Elma Mbadigwe as Carmen Wilma, and Tomi Ojo as Rahila.
I own your life. These children, they have money. They like expensive things. They like new things.
I'll give you my molly to sell.
You are destroying your life to follow your dream.
Number 9 on our list is Anikulakpo. Anikulakpo is a 2022 Nigerian epic fantasy Yoruba film, which has officially gained the title of the most watched Nigerian movie on Netflix. Anikulakpo is a Yoruba phrase meaning one who has captured death and put it in his pouch. The film portrays the storyline of a zealous traveler who died after having an affair with the king's wife, but encounters a mystical bed with the power to give him another chance. The film has by far bagged 16 nominations in the recent 2023 AMVCA. The film cast includes a number of Nigerian celebrities like Bimbo Ademoye, Hakim K. Kazim, Taiwo Hassan, Shola Shobowale, and Mr. Macaroni. The film was directed and produced by Kunle Afolayan. Number 8 on our list is Lionheart.
I think you're going to be a very good MD, ma'am.
Lionheart is a 2018 Nigerian drama and the first ever Nigerian film to stream on Netflix. The film was produced by Chinny Onwuegbenu and directed by Genevieve Unaji. The film tells a story of a young woman who stepped up to a challenging issue while trying to prove her worth in a world of sexist when health issues forces her father to relinquish his position. The lead role was played by Genevieve Unaji and Pete Edoche. At number 7, we have Shantytown. Shantytown is a 2023 Nigerian crime thriller series. This film attempts to tell the story of a group of young courtesans who attempts to escape the grasp of a notorious kingpin as a result of political corruption and blood ties. This intriguing crime thriller was directed by Dimeji Ajibola and produced by Chinyere Wora. The movie cast consists of popular Nigerian celebrities like Nancy Isime, Chidi Mokeme, Imi Edo, Richard Mofedamijo, Inse Ikpe Etim, and many more.
Call me Inem.
Inem, she's returned. Then don't release her from Sanko.
As is very common for movies, this series received praises as well as criticism from critics. Number 6 on our list is Kambili, The Whole 30 Yards.
Life will always be as you think.
Kambili is an interesting drama with tons of humor. The romantic comedy film was written by Ozioma Ogbaji and directed by Kayode Kazum. The movie was produced in the year 2020. It starred so many celebrities like Nancy Isime, Jide Kene Achufusin, and Mawuli Gavo as lead roles. The drama portrays a woman who is determined and desperate to get married before she turns 30, while trying to change her impulsive ways and do whatever it takes to win back her boyfriend who left her. And number 5 on our list is Blood Sisters. Blood Sisters is a 2022 Nigerian crime thriller directed by B.E. Bandele and Kenneth Yang. The film tells the story of two best friends, played by Inidima Okeje and Kemi, played by Nancy Isime, who are bounded by dangerous secrets and are forced to go on a run when a healthy groom disappears during his engagement party.
I know everything. When are you going to get that? Soon you'll be king.
Number 4 on our list is Before Valentine's.
Until you in a while.
As the title suggests, the film navigates around four hairdressers in a Lagos salon who face wild relationship dramas with their family and friends while preparing for the most romantic day of the year.
You're embarrassing the entire male community, man. Guy, you have got to stop.
The film was released in February 2022 and directed by Michelle Bello.
Your hair, fake. Your eyelashes, fake. Your nose, fake. The way you got it for chest, it's still fake.
Number 3 on our list is King of Boys. This film portrays man's desperation and an insatiable test for power, which plunged an entire society into chaos. The film, which was written by Kemi Adetiba, has by far won 4 awards and 5 nominations. This movie was produced in 2018.
You have thrown the battle line.
Stand him up.
You have stepped on the tail of the tiger.
This Nigerian drama and political thriller seems to not have many criticism. The movie was produced in the year 2018. Number 2 on our list is The Wait. The Wait is an emotional faith-based drama film written by Tomi Adesina. It teaches us the importance of patience. The film was released in April 2021, directed by Feyi Gambo, Yemi Morafa, and produced by Tolulo Tana. And the last on our list is Brotherhood. Two brothers, Wale and Aki, are orphaned while their parents are killed on New Year's Day on their way home from crossover church service. After years of fighting to survive on the streets of Lagos, the brothers fall on opposite sides of the law, with Wale joining the police force and Aki joining the notorious gang of robbers. The bonds of brotherhood are put to the ultimate test as Wale joins the task force that hunts down Aki and his gang.
The next 2 weeks, go call your papa, your mama, brother, sister, girlfriend. Lee.
The Nollywood industry sure has so many trendy movies, but these are the top 10 on our list today. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and click the share button. I'll see you in our next video.